finds even a small daily glass of wine or beer can increase the risk of breast cancer by 5% in premenopausal women. The risk increases to 9% in postmenopausal women, but there is some good news to report. Researchers found that vigorous exercise can lower the risk of breast cancer by 17% in premenopausal women and 10% in postmenopausal women. Has the cancer spread? That is the fear for anyone who is fighting breast cancer. But a new procedure is helping to answer the question and save lives. Northern Virginia Bureau Chief Peggy Fox talked to the first patient and the doctor who has helped this new technique.
Well, it's called SPY-FI, and like its name, it's high tech. The first time anywhere this procedure was performed last month at Inova Mount Vernon Hospital by a pioneer in breast cancer treatment.
This is the area of the body where the lymph nodes are, underneath the arm.
That green dot is the lymph node closest to the breast cancer lump Judy Short had removed last month.
And Tom for sure said, don't worry.
I'm a Pollyanna. I'm always think things are going to work out for the best.
Breast cancer surgeon Dr. David Weintritt not only performed Judy's lumpectomy, but a new procedure that could save many lives.
She was the very first patient in the world to have lymph node mapping using a new device called SPY-FI.
When Dr. Weintritt said, I want to do this new procedure, what did you think?
I trust Dr. Weintritt.
And I can hold this in my hand and I can point it wherever I want, and we can literally follow the pathway of cancer from the injection site to the lymph node, and then I can lock this in place, and the entire time while I'm doing the lymph node biopsy, this is constantly giving me information about, is it just this one lymph node? Are there others?
He can see the pathway leading to that lymph node.
Fascinating.
SPY-FI uses low laser technology and fluorescent dye, which finds and lights up lymph nodes. They aren't always easy for surgeons to locate.
So the colors show you that you've got the entire lymph node.
This color, which we would normally not see, but we're seeing with the use of this camera in the near infrared spectrum, is telling me without a doubt that I have removed the entire lymph node.
The procedure delivered good news to Judy and Tom.
So it was clear of cancer. So that was very good news.
What a relief.
Yeah. Well, it was a relief. And I'm very happy to have been the first patient and that it worked out.
I was happy that she was the guinea pig. Anything that would give her even further assurance, and which this did, that she was going to be all right forever.
Oh, they're so sweet. The Shorts are worldwide travelers. They had to cancel an African safari, but they are planning a trip to the Balkans in a few months, and we wish them well. Leslie?
All right, Peg, and we understand after your interview with Dr. Weintritt today, he rushed into surgery to perform another SPY-FI procedure. Wow.
More history being made today at the International Space Station.